When you're the daughter of a single mother who worked in a factory, your odds of success aren't high. And when you become a mom at 16, they get worse. I'm Janet Cruz, and odds didn't define me. I did. I finished high school, graduated college, opened a successful healthcare business, and now I'm running for state senate because I understand the odds for all of us. And I will always work to put them in our favor.